All right, we're going to pick Leon. This is working.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe
you.
See this. Tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got to look at her. You had to see her eyes.
Impressive graphics.
Her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that.
Just eating.
If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink to
death. Wow, that is pretty.
Just getting good.
Oh, snap.
I need some sleep. Oh, shit.
Jeez. Hey, come on. Oh, that's a nice touch. Not good. And enter our hero.
Around?
No. Oh.
That's weird.
What's going on here? Hamburgers. Awesome. Hello?
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
I would hate it if gas were that high.
You all right?
What's up?
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey, get off! Wait now!
Oh. Jesus. Oh, that looks yummy.
Freeze! I'll shoot! You bastard. Fuck off! God damn it!
Ah! Not cool. Let's check on our fallen cop here. He's dead. I got a key. Open. Okay.
No way.
Oh, he's not dead.
This can't be.
Yeah, I may have turned the HUD back on. Ah!
No! What are you doing?
Okay, that way. Can I go back in there with him? Come on. Oh, that's not cool. Not cool, man. Not cool, dude. We go. Ah, I'm getting scared. I guess I have one bullet left over.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
That was wild. Right, drive, dude. That was genuinely scary.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
You live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Yeah? Kazunori Kodoi. Yeah, I can't speak that. Shoot. been waiting for this. Now loading.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Yes, because during a zombie apocalypse, the first thing you think of is free food.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
She's pretty.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Ew, that looks yummy.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Oh!
Leon, you gotta back up!
Oh no.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Oh, it's not good. That's a zombie.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
How do you know this already? Either you're a very observant student or very astute.
There it is. The station.
Yeah, we're gonna turn that back on. There we go. Now I know where I'm shooting. That was not cool before. Oh, jeez. Thank Lord, ammo. Save quick. anything in the item box? Ooh, my samurai edge. Yeah, we're gonna take one.
There has to be someone here.
You'd hope so.
Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find
so
that
we gotta
guy.
Get there now. Alright. The map is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It also shows you any points of interest and items you have found but have not picked up. Oh, that's a new feature. That was closed. Now let's try through here. A lot of blood down that hallway there.
Okay.
Ooh. Got a flood. Alright, no one's watching now. Okay. All right.
You got this.
Well, at least one of us does, buddy. Let's see. Turn the lights on. It's better. Oh, he even puts his flashlight away when the lights are on. That's cool. Is there anything in here? Does not look like it. Alright. Let's go this way. Cool. Now we can go through.
Jesus.
Oh. He's dead.
Open up! Hurry! Open
oh,
up!
I'm coming.
Open this goddamn door!
Ryan. Don't yell. Yell, gotta yell.
I'll get you out!
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you.
Come on, dude. I got you, bro. Gets me every time, but I love it.
Oh.
Got a statue, three medallions, goes out of the parking garage and a way out. So there's one in the lady, there's one by a demon dog, and one by a lion, I believe? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Yes, we will take that, we will need that. Back down the hallway here.
Jesus!
Oh! Oh!
They're everywhere!
No, oh, get off me! I am ammo-less. This way, come on, dude, run!
Come on!
Oh, thanks, dude. So much blood.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't...
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Away. All right.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Green herb. Should probably use that actually. Nope, so I'm fine. Sweet. That's a little gross.
Huh? What?
Ah. Okay, that was unexpected. Jesus. God. Give my knife back. We're tuning the station to a temporary shelter after the massive sudden outbreak. All the police personnel have been instructed to make safely the citizens their top priority, as well as accommodate the made them possible. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. This person was quickly restrained. We believe this is a simple case of snapping under intense stress. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters, but surrounded as we are, it'll be a take. Last side, 12 people dead, and only a handful of survivors last time. Eugh. Yikes. Let's see. Oh! Got a bloody map. That's wonderful. Ooh, ammo. Either that thing has these zombies or bullet sponges. Alright, that one's locked. That's a lot of blood. Yes! Let's get some toys. 102, 103, 106, and 109. Take that. Ammo, oh hell yes. See, 203. 209. 208. 203. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You know who you are, bastard. Who else fuck up this badly? Oh, I need a key card. Ah! That was his tongue flopping around. Herbs. Ooh, a red one. Thank you. Gunpowder. Cool. Somehow. I don't know that yet. It's down to me and three others, no weapons, no ammo. Too many skirmishes have drained us mentally and physically. We're not gonna make it. Rope, so we go through the sewers. Brush the idea off, but now it's not sounding so bad. The key to your success is initials of our first names. Input the letters in the order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of the desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first test, remember your fellow officer's names, but you figured that out right. Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work. It's the cot to get yourself. That's cool. Upstairs now. Burned it. Space.
What in the...
What's that?
Marvin, I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
All right, we're on our way. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Now I got some ammo finally. Never know. Going on here. die already. No way.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Starting to look a little pale. That's where I came from. I gotta get back to that operations room. In the demo, there was a key card here. But there's no key card. So I still can't get me a shotgun, which is depressing. I'm assuming you'll probably find a tool that'll let you break all those locks eventually as well. Cool. Cat had to vomit, so there's that. Save again.
shit. Notes right next to the safe. That'd be nice if there were. Now I get my shoddy. Okay, now what? Whoa, dude. Nice driving. Nope, can't go that way.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Yeah, you too. Oh.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
There, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Deal.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
awesome.
You bastard.
Die already.
Oh, that's where dude got eaten.
Oh. Die already. Well, that didn't work out as planned.